Alright guys, today I'm going to be showing y'all how to make a game chicken pen. This is basically just chicken pen. You can use it for any type of chicken. I've got this big piece of thing of wire. We were using it where we didn't have really any other pen. We had to throw something together because we ended up getting a lot of chickens for free really fast. So I threw this up and we just put a piece of tin on it and it was done. But got rid of a lot of them, don't need this anymore. So I'm gonna make something a little bit nicer from my new pair of game chickens that I just got. Around maybe one and a half week ago, something like that. But all you need is a 2x4s. This is a 4 foot long and make a frame like this. Now, if you want to, you could do a bigger thing. Like I have a, I don't know if y'all can see in the camera, but it's a chicken tractor. It's 6 foot by 4 foot wide and just has this white top wire, a little thicker, and just domed over. Just has a little dome and with a little piece of something on top of it, 2x4 through, so you can have a roost. But this is a smaller version. This is actually a very popular chicken pen, actually. You'll see them all over the place. You go look up a bunch of other videos about these types of chicken pens. A lot of people use them. They're good little chicken pens. So after you do it, you won't have any door. If you want a door, you can install it. And you can get them out. Like I said, I'm using it for game chickens, so I don't touch the eggs. I want her to hatch them off. But all I'm going to do is, it's 4 foot wide. This is 4 foot wide. Just do it how high I want it. Staple it on both sides. Over here, just get another piece of wire. Cut it to the dome and wrap it on. Wrap it on. And then I'll simply just put a water, her nesting box, and I'll feed them every day. But enough talking, let's get to it. I'm gonna hurry up and staple it on there, show you what it's supposed to look like, and then we'll show you how you're supposed to cut it to length for everything. And I'll show you my game chickens. Let's get to it. All right, guys, so I just, staple it to the bottoms of both sides, and this is how it's gonna look. It's gonna have that dome. It looks terrible right now, legit a little too long, but when I get the sides over here and do them, it'll be a little more sturdy and it'll be perfect. We're gonna get the sides and show you how to do that. So when you get everything cut out, all you want to do is just get the excess wire pieces and roll it, that way you have, it'll stay on there the best, better, and it will close it up for you. And then you just do both sides, put some wood staples at the bottom, and you got yourself a chicken pen. Alright guys, I put this tarp right here on here. You can get these like $1.75, a Dollar Tree. They raise their prices or whatever. I got her nesting box up there. And that pole I gotta fix. But it's gonna be. So let me go grab them real quick and throw them in there and I'll put their water in there. All right guys, got them in there. I don't know if I already said this, but these are two pure Joe Redman grays. The stag is around a year and a half. We're gonna get him shaved. Like I said, they got their water, their nesting thing, nesting box, roost, and they're going, got them on green grass. Hope y'all enjoying this video, and if y'all decide to do it, please go ahead and make these. They're really cheap and good pens. You can use them as chicken tractors. You can even screw that nesting box on the side, put a bigger water in there so it doesn't flip when you pull it. Put some strings on it, pull it. But yeah, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.